Yeah, I'm ready to close now with, I wanted to put this photograph up of the children of Sandy Hook again. I think that you need to bear in mind that this is, that the high-capacity magazines were a critical aspect of the ability of this person to take so many lives at one time. For your consideration, it's also important to note that
I'm just coming here on my own behalf, and I just have two things to say. One is, next time you feel the need to put together a hastily written, ill-advised, overreaching, rights-threatening legislation on the heels of an emotional national tragedy, please resist, because it's the worst time to for logical, coherent thought. The second thing that I want to say is that as a mother, when my kids were little, I was always concerned when I sent them to a friend's house for a pool party, you know, not knowing if there was a responsible adult in the house who could be a gun owner. But my concern wasn't because they might be irresponsible with the gun. It was because of the other killing machine in the house, which is the swimming pool. And swimming pools kill 100 times the number of children who are killed by guns. And so if it's about the children, I think it's a little bit odd to go for the something that's rarer than being struck by lightning, and that's a fact, as far as the shootings. But the last thing I'll say is that I thought that to illustrate my point of all the children who have drowned by this dangerous piece of equipment whose only need is to is for having fun, I thought that I might bring with me some of the faces, some photographs of the beautiful children who have died. But I decided that that would be exploitative, craven, manipulative, and political. Thank you.
Thank you for your time.